Madison County, and my name is Carrie Swanson. Raven is my walking horse. He wears a grazing muzzle most of the year, and that's what this is. He'll have January and February to graze as much as he wants, but then the rest of the year he usually has a grazing muzzle on. So it just slows him down for grazing. It allows him to graze out of a small hole in the bottom. That allows me to keep him out on grass instead of having to bring him in half a day or more. Hi, baby. When it's on like for the season. He's not usually too bad. I find that he does better because it's on all the time. And the only time it comes off is when we go for a ride or when he's getting a treat or something like that. So he deals pretty well with it. But it fits like that. He's kind of eaten away the front a little bit over the year. This one's lasted a year. But you can see that he's got just a little space right here to eat out of. Does make him easy to catch though. He tends to be the one that's harder to catch. And this is the only spot that he can graze out of. It just slows him down. It doesn't prevent him from being able to eat, but it does slow him down. So most of the year, that's how I help manage his grazing, just because he is an easy keeper, and without that, I might have to worry about founder.